They are, how they adapt to the conditions.
This is Tillman sprinting and almost getting beyond Maggio, but even at 35 years of age, he had the nous and the speed to catch up with the teenager.
Lovely through ball and a great run that from Tillman, but excellent work from Maggio. A bit concerned, I should think, how easy it was for Tillman to get in there, but it's a very good covering challenge.
He's eligible to play for both Germany and the United States of America, Timothy Tillman. He's grabbing headlines on both sides of the Atlantic. His quality last year with the goals that he scored. Diawara. And it's in towards Hamsik, saved, and then comes back and smashed home by Koulibaly. Well, they were all over the place yesterday at the back by Munich. And it's a repeat this afternoon as well. Fruchtor disappointed.
I think he is, but he's not involved in that first phase. That's a decent stop. But again, no one really switching on. Once the goalkeeper makes that save, you see a lot of the red shirts are all ball watching or standing. They've got to react. People got to switch on, but a lot quicker than that. Make sure they follow it up.
No one moved.
No one moved.
The ball came back off the goalkeeper and they're all standing there pointing. And you're talking about two new signings in Rudy and Sula, who's standing right, is going to make it or not, 17, 18, 19 years of age. Offside flag is up against Ben Simon. And a bad finish.
Decent run as well. Flag was up pretty early there. He's onside. He's onside. Very fortunate there. I mean, Maximovic actually just
Kingsley Coman. Tillman. Straight into the arms of Rafael Cabral.
Right idea. Hit it well enough. Goalkeeper. It's his first taste of it. He's easy enough to scoop that one up, but in that position, should be going far post. Just hit that far post and shoot for that back stick. And again, because of the way those fullbacks play for Bayern Munich, it's great for those players, as good as they are.
Callahan. This is Giaccarini. 2-0.
Good finish.
Really good finish from Emmanuel Giaccarini. Fruchtor shakes his head, but there wasn't much he could do about that. There may be some more questions asked about the defenders in front of him, but that was a powerful hit from the Italian international. And from the former Italian international, there's a glum face.
Yeah. Did well to resist there. Mertens and a decent ball back to too much room. He's got too much room there, Giaccarini. He does well because he holds out. Others will go flying into the box. He stood his ground and he's picked out. He's just got enough space to have a decent first touch and hit that really well, accurately into the far corner.
Vidal sizing up the opportunity. And when you start to penalty, Rog. Mertens is onside. Giaccarini is far post. Mertens tried to be a little bit cheeky.
He tried to do him with the eyes there, didn't he, Mertens?
Friedel on to Ribéry once again. Decent looking cross, no one there to gobble up the chance.
Clever. Nice little run that from Frank Ribéry. Good skill.